so it's not effective. If I cut this way, if I hook here, then I drop an elbow into the cheekbone, and I bring, see how I control this, so that if he tries to use this knife, I keep spinning him. And as I spin him, I put this in. And I keep spinning him, and he can't use that knife. Okay? I'm going to take it all the way down, gently. I'm holding. The main thing about reality fighting, knife fighting, is not the static training. The reality training is, it's fast, it's vicious, it's uncontrollable, it's unrehearsed. And what he's got to do is try and control the weapon bearing limb. That's the number one thing in our system. When someone's got a weapon and you're unarmed, you have to control the weapon bearing limb. And that's why we'll have transitions. So let's see how he goes the second time. Try better, try more. Faster, faster in this. Faster. Faster, faster, swap the hand, swap the blade if he takes it. Take it off him. Control the weapon bearing limb, Ali. Come on, you have to slice him. Take the knife. Go, 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 go. Stay on the tires, stay on the tires. Take him, Marley, come on. Stay on the tires, grab him. Use your silat now, Ali. Alright, ceasefire. Good. Very good, Anas. Stay on the tyres! Stay on the tyres, Adrian! You didn't have permission to move off the tyres. Keep going, swap the blade. Alright, he's got you. Forget it, it's over. You can't let him have the blade. Go! Stay on the tyres, Adrian! I told you to stay on the tyres! You work on the tyres. Stay on the tyres. Stay on the tyres. Go in for the attack on him. Come on, you have to hit him. You have to stab him. Go in for the attack, go in! Thank you.